the first black child to attend an integrated school because of a court order. The Supreme Court of Iowa issued the court order when it made its historic ruling in a school desegregation case brought by Susan's father, Alexander Clark. This was 86 years before the U.S. Supreme Court issued the landmark Brown versus the Board of Ed decision, which ordered the desegregation of the nation's public schools.